Hey guys, in today's video, I'm gonna be telling you about the one time I encountered a ghost on the way to Choctaw. I live in Texas, and Choctaw is a casino in Durant, Oklahoma. So to lay the story for you, I used to work nights. This was back in 2018. So I used to work 5 p.m. at night to 5 a.m. in the mornings. And at the time I had a boyfriend. So one day while I was working overnight, my boyfriend called me and was like, "Hey, I'm really depressed. I think I'd feel better if you came over and clean my apartment." So I was like, "Okay, whatever. I love cleaning. I love making people happy." So I went down after work. I got up at 5 a.m. and I went to his apartment, and we ended up like hanging out until 7 a.m. and he goes to work, and now it's like my turn to be in his house. And so I'm just cleaning up his house. The dishes were so high up, like it was above the sink threshold, and it was so dirty that like a raccoon had gotten in and was like messing the place up. So I was like, it took a long time. It took me from like 7 a.m. to about 2 p.m. to get the place clean. So I call him and I'm like, "Hey, I finished cleaning the place. I'm going to head out. My family would like to see me." And then he's like, "Oh, you know what? Since you, I'm not going to see you because I had like plans for like later that night. I was just going to see my family." And so I was like, since I'm not going to see you, can you please buy me groceries so that I can like, I won't bother you and we can both have a really good night. And so I was like, okay. So I went and got him groceries, and it's almost like 5 o'clock now. So I went and I hurried up and put the groceries away. And then I went like away for a little bit to just like kind of chill. And I was going to come back and surprise him and be like, "Oh my God, do you like the place?" And I come back like a little after 5, and supposedly he was supposed to get off work. And I come back and he was actually in bed sleeping with another girl. So I leave, I'm devastated, and I'm like crying because I have to give him back to the streets. And I was like, you know, I was like, eventually after I stopped crying, I was like, you know what? He did me a favor. He showed me who he truly was. Now I can go get a new man. So my plan was like around 12 o'clock at night, I was like, I'm going to go to Choctaw Casino. I'm going to win me a bunch of money, get some plastic surgery, and get me a new man. So I get in the car and I start driving, but then I realize like, at this point, I'm only 48 minutes away from Oklahoma, because that's like how close to the border of Texas, Oklahoma I live. And so I was like, I'm going to go. And I've never been to Choctaw before, like, mind you. So I'm driving, and I just realized like my gas tank is really low, but there's no like, so I was like, I don't know the area. So I was like, I want to go and get some gas. So I just pull off the first exit and it lands me in Melissa, Texas. And I see like this big fence and I didn't think anything of it. It was gorgeous. So I start driving and I was like, I'm thinking on the other side of the fence, there is like houses and like there'd be a gas station nearby. So I keep going, and the first thing I see is an abandoned gas station. Apparently that fence that I was looking at that I thought were homes was actually the home of the dead, because it was a cemetery. And I was like, oh, that's freaky. And all these flashes lights are happening. And so I was like, okay, let me just forget about that situation, go find another gas station. So I just ended up going further up the way, found a gas station, and I actually ended up driving to the tip of Choctaw, and then I just didn't even go inside. I don't even know if it was Choctaw Casino, but this was like the picture of the casino I drove to the outside of. I didn't even go inside. I actually ended up going to Walmart, because it was like 24 hours, and I just bought some snacks, and then I just drove back home. But in the morning, I was like, let me look at my camera and see if there's like any footage of like, you know, whatever that those streaks of light were. And I developed it, and it ended up being an apparition of a baby's face. And it was just like, whoa. It was very strange. I don't know what it means, but that was my ghost encounter in Melissa, Texas, on the way to Choctaw. I still haven't made it out to Choctaw Casino. One day I will, and I still have the aspirations of winning a whole bunch of money and getting me a new man and some plastic surgery. So hopefully that all works out. Thanks so much for watching today's video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!